Coming soon to theaters.
Mommy, did you make that plane?
Yeah, it's brand new. It's got two stories. There are seven galleys. It's crew quarters. It's the biggest. 26. Yeah, here we go. When you wake up, we'll be in New York.
32?
Yeah. 32. Did you happen to see a little girl go by here?
No, I'm looking for my daughter.
She's six, my daughter.
You probably saw us. I was carrying her.
She saw us. So no,
she's probably carrying a chenille bear.
Can't find my daughter.
Does anybody remember seeing the girl?
No.
No, sir.
What aren't you telling me? What aren't you telling me?
I'm sorry, but I don't think that she's here.
What?
Ma'am, we don't have any record of your daughter ever having been on board.
I put her in the seat next to me, 26A.
26A is unoccupied.
Her backpack's missing. Somebody has her.
Captain, I have to speak.
Passenger seated. Open every closet, every bin.
She's disturbed.
She's making the passengers anxious.
You gotta search the holds now!
Every one of my flight attendants are looking for a child that none of them believe was ever on board.
Who's she talking to?
We're not going to discuss this in the middle of the case.
Where's my daughter? Where is she? Where is she?
According to the director at the morgue, the daughter died 6 days ago.
What?
Our air marshal is going to escort you back to your seat.
You know she's alive. You know she's on this plane.
Why didn't anybody see her?
I don't know. My daughter is alive.
Coming soon to own on DVD.
There's a leak in my bedroom ceiling, and I can hear that there's someone running water upstairs.
Did you say upstairs? There hasn't been anyone up there for years.
So it went into an elevator, and the buttons are burnt off.
Why was the door open?
It was locked. Someone else opened it.